It was like the first day that the sport game happened or like started, and me and Morena, or Morena and I, whatever, we went to Eleanor's house because we knew that they were hanging out, like Eleanor and Hava were hanging out because we saw it on Eleanor's story, and I was like, let's go, we gotta get them. So we knocked on the door and Eleanor's dad opened, and we just kind of like, we're like, hi, is Eleanor home, like, can we come in? And it was like, I've never met this dude in my life. It was so weird. And they were in the kitchen, so we kind of just like sprinted into the kitchen and like tried to sport them. And I sported Eleanor, but she wasn't playing. And then Morena chased Hava into the bathroom, and it wasn't locked, but like Hava, like, just she was like holding the door so tight, and like we could not get in. And she was like, just please leave. She was so scared. Yeah. It was bad. We felt really bad afterwards, but whatever.
And then you left when she said leave.
Yeah. We didn't know what to do. It was so weird.